New tonight, a federal judge issued a ruling today banning the separation of families at the border for purposes of deterring immigration. That ban is in effect for 8 years. The judge said separating families is one of the most shameful chapters in the history of the country. The move ends a long-running lawsuit between the Justice Department and the American Civil Liberties Union.